Ghosts of Guatemala by Collin Glavac. A good friend of mine released this book early this December. It's available at Chapters Indigo as well as online from Amazon.ca. It is his first book, but he is also a playwright, so you can find two other works written by him. This story is about a CIA secret agent named John Carpenter. It is the first book actually in a series to come, and it sort of has a twist of an ending that you will not be able to resist. So in this story, he is a secret CIA agent in Latin America, particularly Antigua, Guatemala. I really like Latin America, Central America. I really like Guatemala, and I've been to Antigua, and it talks about the main volcanoes that are there, some of which I had traveled inside to and had erupted in January, early 2018. And ever since about 2 years ago, I've really liked it. So I was attracted to this book taking place in Guatemala. But more than that, it is a lot about politics and the government and the United States of America's involvement with sex trafficking and the drug cartel that is definitely a big money and power triangle between the major powers of America, South America, and Central Latin America in between. There's also a bit of a love story in here with his partner, Marcella, and I think that the very strong, objective, authoritative voice really brings clarity to the ethical, social justice problems that we have regarding these big issues like trafficking. So I really recommend that you get this book by Collin Glavac, Ghosts of Guatemala. It's the first book in the John Carpenter trilogy, and it's very affordable at $14.99, so get it today, and then very soon you'll be able to get two more in the trilogy. Thanks for watching my blog review. You can find other book reviews available on my channel, as well as some travel blogs and makeup cosmetic product reviews.